guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girly girl Amy, and welcome to yet another beautiful vlog by your beautiful girl Amy. So guys, I feel like we should have a little chat. I'm in a different setting. I'm back home. First thing is first, guys. It's almost August, almost elections. The elections are next week. My siblings will be coming home, so I decided to come home earlier, do house chores, and wait on my siblings who are coming on Wednesday. Today is Sunday. I'm alone. My dad has gone to church. I woke up and my tooth, you know, the wisdom tooth, it's growing. It was so painful, guys. It even gave me a little bit of headache. And I also had a little bit of stomach ache. So I've not been home, and it's only at home where I eat green vegetables. I know it's a bad habit. I'll have to stop. Even when I'm at my place, I should be eating green vegetables. So when I came, we had the mboga ya kienyeji. If you don't know what that is, it's like the bitter herbs. I had them, and I think my mom once told me that they safisha your stomach, so like they clean your stomach. When I had them, they cleaned my stomach, I guess. And that's why I had a little stomach ache. Boom, my stomach is cleaned. So that's why I couldn't go to church today. I wasn't really feeling well. Right now it's 11. I want to go buy rice because it's almost lunchtime, and the rice that is here won't even touch one person. And my dad, he'll be back later, maybe at 2. He'll be coming back with some groceries. I'm so bored. There is no electricity. And guys, I have been doing a different kind of skincare routine, and I've also been doing a different kind of hair care routine, and I'm excited to show you guys. I think I'll show you guys tonight. Ebu, see my skin, guys. My skin is giving. It had haribika. I had a bit of acne, rashes. I don't know, from dryness and from that. I don't know, but I've been doing a strict skincare routine, and it's giving. Let me show you guys today's outfit. And funny thing, they're all not my clothes. This is the advantage of having a sibling that follows you, like mnafuatana, cause I can wear outfits even if she's in boarding school. So this is the fit, this cropped hoodie. Yes, this cropped hoodie and some black sweatpants. Yes, and this is the outfit of the day. Oh yes, I've been doing some TikTok videos, guys, and I am totally in love. I'll leave some clips here, and you guys should follow me on TikTok at Girly Amy. Also follow me on Instagram at Girly Amy. Lexi!
Telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon.
Hi, mama, you're back.
We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms, and it don't really matter.
From the scenery, we're in the kitchen. The kitchen you guys have seen in most of my videos. Yes, if you know me, you know this kitchen. Just kidding. So I have cabbage here. For lunch, I'm making rice, some leftover matumbo. Do you guys know what matumbo is? Okay, some leftover matumbo, rice, and I'm going to add cabbage. So I'll add the cabbage inside the matumbo here. Perfect. We always put it inside the cupboard because of the cat that we have. We don't want it to like get tempted in the middle of the night and open the lid and eat. food, especially if it's meaty. Okay. Found it! And now I'm just going to insert some boring clips of me cutting the cabbage. Enjoy! Guys, my food is ready. We have rice, cabbage that I mixed inside the matumbo, and that's my food, guys. The electricity is not yet back, guys, and it really is messing with me because I want to charge my phone. First bite. Chef's kiss. If you've seen me like blowing my food, I hate hot food. Do you guys have this experience with hot food? Does it always burn your tongue and then like the whole day you feel like your tongue is just weird? It's rough and weird. I hate burning my tongue. That's why I have to blow this food. So like I'm sitting eating my food and my cat is looking at me. And it's only a matter of seconds before she jumps down here and starts meowing. Anyway, guys, I don't have enough motto for conversations, but I'll catch you after I finish my food and when I'm doing something else that is updateful, entertaining. I don't know. I'm just from eating. I'm so full. I've enjoyed the food, guys. It was so fantastic-delicious. Anyway, I just can't get over the fact that there is no electricity. I mean, like, KPLC people, where are you? Like, why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to your poor babe? Come on, put the lights back on. I'm so freaking bored. And I'm afraid of like using my phone a lot because of like the power, and I'm like filming a video today. I just hope the lights come back today before the evening time. So guys, I've decided to keep myself busy. I'm going to remake my twist hair because they are coming out. Like I said, I have been doing things to my hair. One of the things is protective hairstyling, and it's been really working. So I want to redo the twists and make them look better because tomorrow I'll be leaving the house and I don't want to go out looking like a monkey. So my main thing, the main thing that I do, I have applied it on my face. So we have this is a treatment. It's called Siri Leave-In Moisturizing Treatment. This is how it looks like. It used to be my mom's. I stole it from her, and then it reached like somewhere here, and then I added like, you know, rice water. So I added like overnight rice water and a little bit of coconut oil for the scent, okay? Because you know that rice water helps the hair, and also treatment is good for your hair. Even though I don't have any chemical, my hair is just natural. But I love using treatment because it strengthens the hair. So I felt like it was going to be a good combination. And then virgin hair oil. I always apply this and my coconut oil every single night before I sleep. So this is what I apply every night. And then this one, I spray it every morning on this twist. Yeah. So we are going to like untwist the first row. And then I'm going to spray this for it to help me detangle my hair with a comb. And then I'm just going to comb it out. And it's super easy. A little bit of coconut oil. One section so that I can twist it. So yes. Guys, I'm done with the last row. Many more to go.
Guys, the twist outs have come out so weird, so bad. I'm never good at my hair and stuff. That's why I have all this cap. And yes, life will go on.
Hey guys, so I want to do a voiceover because my dad was around and it would have felt awkward for me to speak out loud and film. Anyway, I want to do a little shopping haul of the things that he got. It's 4 p.m. now. It's almost 4. It's actually 3:50 and it's chores time. I have some dishes. I don't know if you can see, but yes, I have dishes. I am cooking for the dogs. Let me just show you. So I have dishes. I'm cooking for the dogs and I've just fed the chickens out there. Those chickens are barbaric. I could have brought the camera to show you, but they are jumping on the food. They can even cut your finger off. So anyway, I'm glad that's over. It's my worst chore to do, feeding those chickens. They're so barbaric. But yes. Stealing covers, I like to drink to myself, so I'ma have another. No, I don't need a hand to hold tight, don't need a love that's all mine, but sometimes I just want somebody to talk to, someone that's on my mind. I want something that's all cool and it don't waste. The volume, I like to dance by myself, so I can do my own moves. No, I don't need a hand to hold tight, don't need a love that's all mine, but sometimes I just want somebody to talk to, someone that's on my mind. I want something that's all cool and it don't waste. Somebody wanna have
these are the chickens. Let me show you how barbaric they are. See? 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 The heads are outside. See? Guys, it's so annoying. Look how clean I've made the compound. And yet, there is rain that is dropping these leaves. See? A leaf. Leaf, leaf. Come on. So guys, I was thinking of dragging this video and filming tomorrow morning because I have a very hectic morning tomorrow, but I decided it is long enough and when I add that it will be even longer. Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to thumbs me up, and if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will really appreciate it. And